All right, so I am about to do my first ranked online ranked match of this game. So this should be interesting. I think this is the first time I'm actually doing an online fighting game on my channel, because everything else has just been just like single player stuff. So yeah, this is the wow, and it'd be Dragon Ball, of course. So yeah, we're gonna just gonna go into a ranked match and right into it, I guess. My favorite stage is actually the Land of the Kais or the City at Night. Actually, the World Tournament with no crowd is actually really good. Okay, so the thing is, I don't really know what team I want. Like, if you guys could recommend, y'all can recommend some good teams to me, so that way I can use them. I really don't know what to do. I haven't unlocked all the characters because I haven't completed everybody's story yet. One team somebody suggested to me was I feel like Bardock is a really good one. Bardock is really cool. I like him in this, his original armor. I don't really like him in the Saiyan armor that he gets in the canon of the story, like in the manga version. I don't really like that. I like him in this one. Makes him a little bit unique. I guess the team, I don't really have like a good solid team yet, but one of them was Z Broly and one was GT Goku. And the other one was Baby Vegeta. So I guess I could try to see what this team is. This team is overpowered as hell. But, yeah. I think I'll use this. All right, we just found our first opponent. So now I can show you how good this team is. If y'all want to give me team, like teams and stuff like that. Oh my God. Okay. Of course, they use the OP shit. Are you ready? I'm not the same anymore. All right, you better know how to use fucking Ultra Instinct Goku. There's a little bit of slowdown to it. Oh man, there's a lot of slowdown to it. I don't know if y'all see that. Is that like his internet or mine? I think it's his internet. It can't be mine. Am I? Let's go ape shit real quick. Let's enjoy. Yeah. Is this blockable? It is. Calm down there. Try not to die on me. Ooh. Again. Oh, he got me. This is gonna kill. Damn it, it didn't even give me a chance to switch out. All right. Oh, you're tired. Oh, well, guess what? Now you're tired. Oh no, nah, he.
Listen, everyone. I need
you to You better Z vanish this. You better kill me. Nope. All right. Well, if I remember correctly, I think Ultra Instinct Goku is like a 7.
Let's get started.
Oh. Goku's really fast. GT Goku? Let's go all the way up to 4 real quick. Let's kick it up a notch. I love it when he says that. This is what. Can I reach him like this? I'm just treating this like a I'm in story mode, to be honest with you.
Won't get away.
Oh, you quit Birder? Of course. They always pick Birder. Oh, bet. They always pick Birder, dude. And I actually. I fucking hate it when they pick Birder. See if I can hit him with this. Okay. I love that attack, but it kind of sucks. Not gonna lie to you. Yep.
I'll teach you.
Look at him. You see how he tried to do it? You see how he immediately tried to do it? Okay, what is the slowdown? This is my favorite baby form, to be honest with you. See, the thing about Birder is that, yeah, he's fast, but he's easier to counter, I feel like. He's definitely easy to counter. He hits so fast that if you just hit the counter, the super counter shit, it immediately, like, he's easy to counter. That's all I gotta say. Let's see if he wants to rematch. Oh, he wants to go for it again. Okay. Okay. All right. I'll try not to die as much. I don't know if it's his internet or mine. It can't be mine. It has to be his, because like it's like hella slowdown. Like, you see what I mean? Like, look at this. Go with Super Saiyan real quick.
I'll kill you.
I was blocking. Oh my god, why is it every time I am swinging? Like, you see this? But nah, when he attacks, it's all good. Now I start attacking. Like, what's something up with this? Oh, he did not see that coming. Probably because whatever the fuck McDonald's internet he's got going on. Oh, you want mastered?
Something beyond my strength limit.
Oh my god. Holy shit, dude. That the fucking slowdown is what kills me. Oh nah, I see what you're trying to do. Yep, look at him. Fuck. Oh my god, bro. I hate. Okay, I might actually lose this. That whole shit when I was working with Broly, that fucking screwed me over. Cause it happened. I'm not gonna lie, I do like that girl. Look at you. Okay, that was. Okay, I'm definitely gonna lose this. That fucking slowdown shit is a problem, bro. God damn it, dude. Oh my god, I hate it when niggas do that. All they do is just go into max power mode and just. I mean, this is not really a competitive kind of thing, so it's like, whatever. I gotta keep up the pressure. Like, look at that. You see how that's like. I mean, I already lost. I already lost. There's no way I'm gonna clutch this up. Here, me forgetting how to fucking block. Okay, I tried to back up. That was okay. I gotta find somebody. Okay, I'll. That slowdown shit. Whenever I'm playing, it's fucking broke, bro. I can't. Should I? Man, I should probably give him the 1-2 though. Should I fight him again? I mean, we both have 1-1. I might as well. Alright, whoever wins this doesn't really matter. I wish it didn't slow down, bro, when I was fighting Broly. That shit's stupid. Like, I don't know if it's his internet or what, but. Like. Okay, I gotta, like, stay up on him. Like, you see what I mean? Like, look at that shit. Like, look at how well I'm playing as Broly. Right, he sweeps the leg a lot. So. Yeah, you sweep the leg a lot, boy. Nah. If you think I'm just gonna let you go into full power. Yeah, nah. Nope. Yeah, there he goes. God damn it, dude. This is so bullshit. Here I am actually trying to switch out, but I can't because it's fucking slowdown. That is so A's, dude. And then, like, it switches back to normal whenever I fucking go into Goku. That is so bullshit, dude. Nah, nigga. You fucking fight. Oh, bet. You tired. Let's go straight up to three real quick. Nah. Oh my god, are you serious? Oh, there we go. All right, that's fine, that's fine. You can grab me. Can I switch out? You are not gonna, bro, he is just mashing. He is just mashing! Alright, whatever. Mad lucky, too. Can't believe that does that much damage. I'm still fucking tired. Bro, this slowdown shit whenever I attack, but it's alright when he does it? That is so AIDS. Oh my god, dude. It has to be his internet. Oh shit. Oh, hold on. Okay. Come on, Trunks. Fight your daddy. That was bullshit. Oh my god. I can't believe I lost that. Hold on. Wait, is it? What is this? Take this. The fuck is this? Oh my god, that shit was so fast. Good god. Oh, I couldn't track that. Alright, whatever he won. It's whatever. No more. I will end this now. I just wanted to showcase my team is pretty powerful, but that slowdown shit, dog, I cannot fight you. Fix your internet, dog. Fix your internet, or maybe it's oh shit, I shouldn't have did this. Oh wow, that's an interesting interaction with Goku, but all right. Finally, a fight. Caught you. Is he coming towards me? I can't tell. I heard a rush. Please tell me I can hit him with this. Oh, all right, here we go. This is the actual fight. Oh, you will?
Well, what do you think of this color? Is it not?
I'll show you something. I'll crash out.
Let's enjoy this.
Oh my god, I did not mean to do that. Oh man, okay, this guy is.
It's time for a bloodbath.
Oh fuck. Alright, here we go. Nah, we're not done. Oh, okay. Whenever I'm in sparking mode, I try to do combos. Oh, hi. Are you the off-brand version of me? I'm not gonna use my ultimate. I am gonna switch. You didn't see that coming? I'm far away, buddy. Don't abuse that counter shit. Alright. Who is he? Oh, he's Vegeta. Okay, he has a really good team as well. Where the hell did you go? If you don't get over here and fight, I'm running.
Not finished yet.
Baby Vegeta is such a good character. I fucking love him. Are you good?
Not bad. I've got something for you.
I don't want to go ape form. As much as cool as ape giant characters are, I thought that was a rush, to be honest with you. Damn, came back at me. Super Saiyan God Vegeta is like one of the top tier characters. I'm saying it right now. See how he tried to counter me? This is not Xenoverse. I really wish y'all would stop thinking this is Xenoverse, because it's not. Damn, that shit was quick. That shit came out quick. You didn't see that coming. I think that's what people's most problem is with this game, is they think it's Xenoverse, so they try to do like a lot of counters and a lot of perfect blocking, all this shit. Like, ain't nobody got time for that. Like, unless you're one of those people who practice Z counters day in and day out, it's like, nah. Hell no. Damn, I didn't mean to go to the Land of the Kais again. I'll change it. So yeah, that was a good team. I'm still trying out some new shit though. A lot of people use Hit. Hit is a broken ass character. Let me try. Cooler is a good one. I haven't really experimented with him yet. Oh, actually, no, I have. So Oob is a good character. It was Oob, and who was it? Yeah, Oob, Bardock. I think it was Oob, Bardock, and what was it, Vegeta? I got Bardock in the Saiyan armor, of course, because that's his most iconic. Oh no, Omen Goku is 8. Okay, I don't know. And I think it was Vegeta. Super Saiyan God Vegeta is absolutely goated. So this is a good team. So yeah, I think this is my team, my go-to team, maybe. I don't know. Let's try something different. Let's go with the World Tournament where there's no crowd. In the World Tournament, you fight pretty much everywhere. But if y'all want to suggest some teams to me, I'd be glad to take them.
Looks like you want a real fight.
Already an opponent has been found. All right, this will probably be the last one. Let's see who this player's character playing as. I'll crash out Gohan.
No need to hold back. I wonder if I could become a Super Saiyan.
That's such a dumb thing to say, Gohan. Oh my god, it's slow down again, dude. I don't know if it's the if it's the game or the characters we play as. That, oh my god. Okay, never mind. It's all good now. All right, let's just go straight into Majin. Go into the Majin drip. One thing I don't do, I don't switch up my. Forget how to fucking okay. Alright, let's switch. Alright, go on. Oh wow. Nah, I see that coming. Also, I know how to deflect too, by the way. Oh my god, it's slow down. Counter.
I hope you're ready.
Here, Gohan, let Grandpa teach you how it's done. I love this move so much. You would switch up. Oh, Broly, huh? Oh my god, this slowdown? I don't know what it is. Oh, nice counter, nice counter. I see you. Can I switch? I'm over here trying to transform and shit. God Vegeta is a top tier character. I will show you why in a second. This guy's pretty good though. Oh my god, yeah, this dude is good. Hold on. Oh my god, you got somebody like Kale or Caulifla? That's not what I meant to do, actually. I'll be honest with you. This is a good fucking fight. Oh, wow, we go, we boxing it, so.
Sit back and watch. Just die already.
Oh my god, wait. Where did she go?
Get a load of this.
Oh shit. Ain't gonna lie, we boxing, and so what I like about it. Why are you doing all that? Yo, why are we boxing in this hole? Oh, you doing a hell of a lot. Oh, this dude's good at countering. I'll say that much. Oh my god, he's... Oh, I did not mean to do this. I did not mean to do that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What's the point here?
That won't work on me.
Damn, bro.
No chance.
Turn to chocolate.
Turn to chocolate.
Ah, oh, come on, dog. I'm dead. Yep, I was in the middle of doing something. This nigga went to what you call it real quick, didn't he? He turned up real quick. He wasted no time. Are you fucking serious? Vegeta, here we go. Oh my god. Alright. Yeah. Oh my god. Hit the counter. Yeah, nah, this dude is definitely good at countering. Yep, I lost that. Holy fuck, well, he's boxing though. I ain't gonna lie. This nigga's good at countering.
We're unstoppable. We're only gonna get stronger.
I love how I'm only posting things that I lose at. I probably won like one. I don't know. Well, let's go for a Mitch. See if he wants to go. Hey, let's go. Is everything frozen? I think it's frozen. We might not get a rematch. We're not gonna get a rematch. Oh yeah, we are. Never mind. Okay, I thought we froze. I was like, come on, bro. That was a good fight.
No need to hold back.
I wonder if I could become a Super Saiyan.
This slowdown at the beginning.
I see you.
This slowdown at the beginning, but once the fight ramps up, I think it's because like we're on the ground. Yeah, see how like when we're on the ground, I'm gonna switch to Super Saiyan God Vegeta. Are you switching to Kefla? Yep. I need to switch up my shit. Oh my god, that was a... Like, it's hard to get that super counter shit off, so the fact that he's able to do it, like, means this nigga's trains. Oh my god, dude, holy... I knew it. This nigga, yeah, okay, y'all, this is somebody who definitely trains. Oh, bitch. Yeah, that's something you gotta... Got him! Ooh, be fighting, bro. Ooh, be fighting. Say that he don't. Ooh, okay. Yeah, this nigga definitely trains. And this man be crashing out, bro. He chose crash out characters, I swear. Alright. I see what he's doing. I knew it. Yeah, you're not getting away. All right, kind of even things out a little bit. Did you max up? Oh yeah, he did. Oh god, you can't block this. Hey, go on. Nah, we about to fight. Just cause you about to die? He kept vanishing. He should just let me hit him. I mean, he was gonna get hit anyways. Where are you at? There you are. Hey. Let's make this cannon, shall we? Oh my god, that's like... I'll go blue, why not? Why not? I haven't done this. I haven't done it. Wow, who does that shit? That is crazy. Damn it. I need to switch up my shit. That's what I need to do. Oh, yeah, I can grab you by your face too, Broly. You better let me crash out. Let me crash out. Let me crash out. Let me crash out. Come on, dog. He doesn't want me to crash out. Come on, dog. Come on, dog. Let me crash out.
This is pretty fun.
Oh, nah, yeah. Come on now.
He doesn't want to let me.
I was just playing, dog. Oh my god.
I'll show you what I made of.
He saw how I wanted to go to full power. He just wasn't letting me. I ain't gonna lie, this guy's good, so he definitely got me beat. I definitely post nothing but losses today. And we can keep doing this all day. Until you run out of energy. Oh yeah, are you? I'm taking at least one nigga away. Ah! Oh yeah, do you? Oh okay. That's something you have to be near. You motherfucker. You gonna run out of energy long before we do this. Look at you.
I'm not done yet.
Wait, who? Oh wow, time up! Holy shit, we were fighting for so long. All right, well, he won. I know I posted nothing but losses, but I'm gonna show it anyways, just to show y'all how of a pro I'm not, because you know, not everybody's a pro at this game. So yeah. That'll probably be it. I'll see y'all later.